What's up, YouTube? It's Sarah here. Thought I would just make a video, since I have time. Don't mind my messy closet back there. Yeah, that's all I have to say about that. Yeah, it's Sunday, and, not much has happened today. We went to the mall earlier. I had to return a sweatshirt that was extremely too big in exchange for one that was much smaller. Although I did have to, I did have to get a new one, like new style and everything, but a new color, and it's gray. So, but anyways, and then we went out to look at the car we're gonna get. So yeah, not much has really been going on. This cold's kicking my butt again. At night, it's when it gets real work, like real bad. Like I said yesterday, tomorrow I'm going to see the Texas Chainsaw Massacre with one of my good friends. I've heard that like it sounds good as what people are putting it out to be, and I heard that it's terrible compared to the one that was made, the original, I assume. You know what, people are gonna say that, but I'm gonna go see it anyways, especially since my friend that I'm taking has never seen it before, so she's in for a good treat. I'm still gonna think that it's gonna be scary. I'm still thinking it's gonna be scary. Because that kind of stuff scares me, but I love movies like that. They just scare me. So, yeah, I hope everyone has got, you know, awesome plans for, you know, this week and stuff, and, I hope you guys have had a great day, and, I don't have much more to say. My phone's getting blown up. By the same person, so I'm gonna go ahead and get off of here. Like I said, nothing really eventful has happened. So like I said, I hope you guys have had a good day, and I will catch you guys later.